All right, everybody. Welcome to another awesome day in the land of old school RuneScape. Today, we're going to continue working on the Knight's Sword quest. So I'm going to go to my bank and get the items that I need for this quest. And we're going to continue. We're going to see what's up. And hopefully I'll be able to complete it. If I don't complete it in this video, I'll complete it in the next video. Or the video after that, whatever video I complete it in, I'm going to work towards completing the quest. But I'm definitely going to give it a shot today. We'll see how far we get. Alright, let's give this a shot. So, let's head to this area here, the Grand Exchange. We're probably gonna get some food too. Okay, so we're going to talk to this dude. Let's purchase some food. No, I don't want that. Fish. Maybe chicken or something? Chicken? What? Let me look something up here real quick. Sheep, food. In old school RuneScape. Okay, so I think I found some cheap food. Problem. I think it's only for members. Let me check here. Double check. Is it or is it not? Is that what the star means? Well, we can always try and then try the other option. No, it's not showing up anyway. Let's go with this. It's fine. Let's see what food I have in my bank. Okay. Let's head to complete this quest. Hopefully. Thank you. Crack. I'm trying to keep the comments you guys made on my last videos, the tips and everything. I'm trying to keep all those in mind. I'm trying to keep all the advice in mind, but I can't remember everything, so if I don't follow it exactly or I'm not perfect at it, sorry, but I'll do my best. Okay, here we go. Oh, man. Okay, come on. Come on, come on. I think it's working. Maybe not. Maybe not. Oh, man. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna work. Okay, I'm gonna need to eat some food. I need to get better at eating food while I fight. Damn it! No. Yeah, we need to be fully healed before we try again. I don't know if I'm ready for this quest yet. It just... Okay. Man. Damn it. All right, we're going to try a different method. We're going to let this guy, we're going to let my character fight on its own. Okay? And we're going to just eat food while we fight. Okay? But I also think I'm overthinking this because I should have just tried to run past these dudes And then fight the bigger guys with all the food. So. And that happens. I mean, we can still try. I need to work on my agility, dude. So I could just run past everything. Or at least attempt to. No. Not good. For this quest, not yet. We tried on this video, but we're gonna have to. I think I'm gonna have to just keep leveling and keep getting ready for this quest. Probably gonna have to level combat, get better armor, that sort of thing. Give it a shot, though. All right, see you in the next video. Thanks.